Many may wonder why Gavi is not tying up his laces, so here is why. Players usually don't tie their laces to perform better or for luck, but Gavi has a different reason. As Xavi explained in the post-match press conference, Gavi has been playing with his laces untied since he was very young. It's because he doesn't know how to tie them well. He doesn't care and he plays like that. One more interesting fact is that even Nico posted about the issue on his story, making it even funnier. If you liked the video, subscribe for more football stories.